Now, Dom Dwyer is just a new player to the league. He's actually one of the leaders when it comes to a lot of offensive categories. It's his dream one day to be in the World Cup. And when you get to know Dom Dwyer, you're absolutely going to love him. Being from England, Dom Dwyer has learned how to talk like a Midwesterner.
There's a few words you have to adapt for people to understand you. So I try and do that in restaurants. It's difficult ordering water.
It is?
Yeah, because water.
He's also learned the language of the MLS. He's the leading scorer for Sporting KC, and he was proud to show off his town and his team to his family.
Kansas City people support Kansas City, so there's that real sense of community here, which is fantastic. And we feel it. When we visit, we really feel it.
On this day, his family enjoyed the plaza with a couple of Dom's teammates, and they were more than happy to tell us all about Kansas City's latest star.
He'd get me in trouble with my parents. He'd come up and he'd punch me in the arm, and then I'd chase after him, punch him back, and he'd go off crying to mum and dad and saying, "Oh, Luke's just hit me."
And he loves a good roast dinner. You know, we do roast potatoes. We have things like Yorkshire puddings, and they're kind of like a pancake mix that you would do in the oven.
But what they have enjoyed most is watching Dom grow up right here in KC.
What I really like about it is how he conducts himself off the pitch and with the fans, and he keeps that humility, and that I'm really pleased with.
Okay.
So I always knew he was a good player, but you know, being a good person as well.
Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 News.
And it's Dom's dream to play one day in the World Cup. Right now, two players for Sporting KC will represent the United States, Matt Beisler and Graham Zusi.